What is up, YouTube? Back at it again with another vlog over here. Yo, I just want to say thanks to everyone, man. I just hit 1,000, well, over 1,000 subscribers. You guys make me feel like a rock star, man. That's why I got the a little star in my head, man. You guys make me feel like a rock star. Yes, man. But anyway, man, I was just running around. Right now I'm driving. I can't even see. I think I had a 05 or 06 Bluebird with a Icy with a Bluebird body. There we go. Got the Icy with the Bluebird body. Alright, we cruising the streets here. Oh man, let's switch arms. There we go. Alright. Alright, so yeah, this one here, this is 2128. So in our fleet, with the ICs with the Bluebird body, we got 2127, 2128, 2129, and 2130. And then the one that I showed you guys a few vlogs back, the one with no plates on it, with no bus number, 16 something, I don't know. We never registered that bus when we got it from Atlantic Express. But yeah, man, anyway, yo, I'm cruising the streets here, you know? I'll take you guys back to the yard with me. Well, we gotta stop and get coffee. And then we go to the yard. Alright, so we do a little POV. Show you guys. Alright? POV. Check out the dash setup on this here. Manual doors. You know, the door over here. The handle there. Multitasking over here. That guy's gonna make the left turn. I don't got time to wait. Busy. Now here's the panels over here. Missing a button. Radio face is gone. AC switches. And this bus actually runs real pretty good. We got 88,000 miles on here. Focus, focus it. 88,675. I mean, the body doesn't like rattle that much. I mean, it makes noise, but not as much as the other buses. Even some of them, like the ICs, man, forget it. Like sometimes with the actual IC bodies. Yo, I got low mileage buses that's making crazy noise. Because these drivers, they hit the potholes. They head straight to the potholes, man. They don't try to avoid it, swerve it. That's it. If they get pulled over, the cops ask them, you know, why they were swerving. Just tell them, listen, officer, I'm not drunk. I'm just trying to avoid the potholes, you know, save the bus. That's it. Yeah, man, we cruising the streets. We just left Marine Park area, now headed to Mill Basin. We got the famous Kings Plaza Mall over here. Yeah, I don't shop there. Nothing really over there for me. Anyway, I can't shop. I gotta start saving money. I got a bus to fix. Oh, speaking of bus, I gotta call another bus company upstate, man. Hudson Valley or something like Hidden Valley. I think Hudson Valley. They got some buses up there for sale, but no AC though. I just want to see what they got. So I gotta call them up, and I'll probably shoot up there Saturday. Go see what they have, if the buses have rust. You know, if I can get a decent bus for a good, because the guy told me, yo, he wants 1,200, 1,500, 2,000. Like, he's trying to get rid of the buses because he needs the space. I'm like, but they're high mileage though. Well over 100,000 on the buses that he's getting rid of. And he has 98 to like 2002s. So I'm gonna check him out Saturday. Or if no one's there Saturday, I mean, probably take some time off and shoot up there one of these days here this week. I mean, I may not buy. I mean, I just wanna see what he has. You know, if he has like a nice, decent single door. But none of them have AC, but I really want that 10 lug, man. 10 lug is what I really want. My bus doesn't have the 10 lug. Can't drive a bus without the 10 lug. I need rims, man. I gotta put the rims on there. So, I mean, listen, if I don't see anything, well, I mean, I'll fix up the bus that I have now. And then later on, I'll do the 10 lug conversion, or I'll probably just make some money for the summer with it. And actually buy something, you know, probably something better. I don't know yet. But I still got the bus there parked up. Dylan Transportation. You know, so. Yeah. Just trying to make a video here for you guys. Show me all this love, man. Over 1,000 subscribers. I'm loving it. That's it. Tell a friend to tell a friend to log on to Dylan's channel. That's it, yo. Honestly, the more subscribers I have, the better, man. Because I can make phone calls and be like, yo, listen, I want to come through with a camera crew, man. We got $1 million production going on over here. Well, you already know, guys. We're only using 10 grand and we're going to pocket the rest. Business. Consolidated over here. Let's see, these big film producers, man, they don't actually use their whole budget. They pocket some of that money. I mean, honestly, I don't know if it was me. If I was a producer, hell yeah, they gave me $1 million budget. I'm not spending $1 million on a film. Shit. Oh, I pocket at least a 20 grand for myself. that's how the world goes around, you know, that's it. You don't get ahead in life by, you know, doing things the right way. I'm not telling you guys to, you know, be crooks. You know, some people are not built for that. You know? Yeah, golden touch over here. But yeah, man, I'm not a crook. I mean, I just do a little funny business every now and then, but nothing to put me in jail. You know? You gotta do what you gotta do. Brakes on this needs to be adjusted. And don't worry, guys, man, I see your comments. Everybody wants that FS65. Don't worry, it's coming. Now that, like, the weather is, you know, I mean, it's still cold, you know, but it's decent now. Like, a lot of my guys, you know, they go out on field trips, so some of them don't even come back to the yard. And if they do come back, you know, I mean, if there's a FS65 there, you know, I'll grab it, take it for a spin, you know. So normally I just jump in buses, like whatever's in the yard, I just jump in and I take it. You got the Lexus over here like mine, but you know, he needs some rims though. Gotta put some 19s on there. 10 inch wide in the front, 11 inches in the back. Wide tires.
Radio check, please.
loud and clear. The radio check is loud and clear. Loud and clear for your radio check.
Okay.
I'll let this guy go by. Oh man, we just passed a Rolls Royce over there. I don't know if you guys seen it. We just passed a Rolls Royce. There's a gas station over here with the Dunkin' Donuts. Park up over here. Go ahead, mama. Go ahead, go ahead. The only Brooklyn wise guy could park up like this. All right. Put it up in reverse. Pop the brake. Headlight switch right here. Shut it off. And a key. I got my man purse here with me. Got the laptop. Oh, and another thing. Yeah, listen, like yesterday's vlog, I told you that we had Wi-Fi, right? But I still post the video up late. Man, that Wi-Fi, I don't know, it's not strong enough. It's not able to upload, you know, the video, because I'm doing, you know, 1080 at 60 frames per second. I don't know. Like, listen, I'm new to all this technology here. Like, I'm still learning how to use this camera, still learning how to use my Mac. Like, even my phone, my iPhone, like, I don't even know half the features on it. But I mean, I got it, you know, keep up with the Joneses, you know? Everybody got iPhones, so I got an iPhone. But yeah, so I got Wi-Fi over at the yard, and I still can't upload the video. Like, I tried to, like, it was like 5:30 yesterday in the afternoon. I tried to upload the video, and it was going, and it was like an error. I'm like, okay. Uploaded to try to upload again, so I just had to wait till I got home. And then even when I got home, it took like almost 2 hours just to post. How long was the video? I think 48 minutes. It's crazy, man. But anyway, what are you gonna do? So I'm about to go get some coffee, and then I'll be back. All right, guys, see you in 2 seconds. All right, we back at it again with another fresh cup of coffee. All right, man, we're about to head back to the yard. Let's see what's going on over there. Cold start. Well, warm start. DT466, man. Let me out. Hold on. Gotta secure the cup, man, you know? Don't want to spill over here. Alright, we rolling, fellas. Let's see what's going on at the yard. You guys are gonna say something about my mirrors, man. Like I told you guys, there's potholes out here. These mirrors, they can't stay straight, only on the highway. Local streets out here, forget about it. Crooked, cross-eyed mirrors. We got the cross-eyed mirrors. Look at these beautiful houses over here. 700, 800,000 right here. Plus tax. Cruising on 69. Thank you. Mercedes guys messing around with the radio. It's probably one of my number one drivers, huh? That's it. I would love to get an apartment in there. Nice. Walking distance to the yard. Get that diesel fumes in the house early in the morning. Check out the Lexus. Woo! Whose car is that? Gorgeous. Gorgeous. Yo, who bus is that? Nice. Yo, listen, I want to give a shout out, man, to, yo, what's his name? I think it's Big B Robinson. Or Big B Robinson, Robinson? Can't remember. Yo, this kid, yo, he drew a picture of the bus. Sent it to me. Yo, this kid got talent, man. You got talent, buddy. Yo, I love it. Love it. I'm gonna just stick this bus right here. Alright, hold on. Let me see if I can pull it up on my phone. Hey, hold on, boy. Alright guys, be quiet. Yo, Big B Robinson. Hold on, let me get his name for you. Hold on. Pretty sure that's it. Emails. Yeah, Big B Robinson. Alright, hold on, let me see if I can. Open. Google Plus, what happened? Why can't open it? Sorry guys, man. Yo, I'm just not too big with technology. Why can't I open it? Sorry, but you do not have access to this page. Man. I don't know if you guys can see. Yeah, check this out. I'll let it focus in. Yo, shout out to my man right here. That's what you call fan art, I guess. But I don't consider you guys fans, man. You guys are all my friends, man. Hey, yo, I'm about to jump on that ROR, man. Yo, tell me why, yo. I watch all y'all videos, man. Y'all be having a good time. Doing field trips, messing around with the buses, wilding out. Yo. But the thing is, I'm so busy, man. Like, I'll probably only have time, like, on the weekend to play. But, yo, definitely, man. I'm about to jump on that. Rings of Rods. R-O-R. Rawr. Yeah, man, anyway, you know, let's shut this bus off here. Turn the lights off. I got my fag bag, my purse, my merce, man purse. Shit, got the laptop in here, but I don't know why I brought it, because the Wi-Fi over here, it won't allow me to upload the HD video. All right, so we're gonna leave this bus here. Throw this in my car. And we're gonna go start up the machine. I ain't started up in a while. I'm gonna rest this here. Get my car keys out. All right, Put your phone away, Can't forget the coffee. Oh, man. Duncan, where's my check? I'm dying over here, man. I need that money. That's it. I'm giving you guys free advertisement. That's it. Send me my check, man. Oh, gosh. Sorry for the shaky video, guys. It's windy out here, too. Alright, we put the man purse in the Lexus. Check it out, guys. Check out the Lexus. That's it. I don't need no BMW, none of that. I do need a GTR though. Get my coffee. Alright. Yo, let me know if you guys think that Nissan GTR is cool, man. That's the future car right there. That's it. Open up. We got a cup of coffee in there too. Start up the baby. That's it. Got the real international key here. Hold on. It's autofocus. Oh. Wow, this bus sits so low. I was sitting up so high on that bus here. Now that I jumped in here, it's so low. Air pressure's low. So yeah, guys, what can we talk about today, huh? It was a busy day. Hang out in my bus, you know. I'm like a little kid, you know. I got no plates on it, but every now and then, like last week, take it out, spin it around, come back, park it back. Oh, man. I said, let this build up a little bit. Sit here for like 2-3 minutes, shut it off. Let me go see what's going on in the garage. That's the bus I was driving here today. Roaming the streets. Check it out. It's a nice pick right there. Woo! Screenshot! 2128. Yeah, man. And I'm thinking, yo, I could do that IT, zoom out. There we go. I could do the IC conversion on this, put the IC nose on here. But like I said, like, all that, I'll do that in the winter. Right about now, I need to get this bus up and running. And I told you guys earlier that this weekend, I'm going, like, upstate, Hudson Valley, Bus Trans or Bus Corp. Going up there to check them out. They got some buses for sale. But I think they got some rust. But anyway, we go check them out. Going up with my father. And, see what's going on up there, man. For the right price, I buy it. Mwah. My sexy drivers. Don't tell the wife. Oh, man. That's it.
shut this up.
All right. Oh. My keys in my pocket. Yo, it's cold outside, guys. Hold on, I gotta. If I catch a cold, wifey gonna make some soup for me. So good. Mm-hmm. All right, let's walk out. Let's go to the garage. Oh, not lock this window yet. All right, let's go, let's check it out. Let's see what's going on over here. The mechanics are at work.
Mi amor.
Should have been here. All right, Uncle Phil's, what's up? I'm gonna say paparazzi in town. Yo, Paul, what we got over here today? Big job? Now you probably gonna back up a bus in here, I'm not too sure. Whew. Windy out there, and all that dust flying around. Let's see what we got. Yep, it's gonna cut off. Alright, guys, we're over here in my car, chilling, spying on the buses. Detective Private Eye, sit watching them come into the yard. Wow, the sun is glaring. Got 2104 going in right now. We got 6:30 coming up over here. Zoom it in. All right, let's go over to the other yard. Too much sun over here is killing me. It's giving me like a little headache. Driving on the wrong side of the road. This little alley over here. Here's the other yard. I see we gangsters over here. We on the wrong side of the road. Oh, the sun is bright. But it's still cold. Look how much degrees it is. Hold on. Oh, 55 is not bad, but it's windy out here. Windy. Let's go park up. Driving on the wrong side of the road. Come on, where's the buses at? Where's the buses? It's still early. What time is it? 5:23. Where they at? Where they at? Oh, who is this? Hello. Yo, what's up?
I got my car back with it.
Uh-huh.
And as I was coming in here, you know, to work, I looked. And I don't know, I haven't placed my registration and my insurance. I think they took it where I had the car. So, the registration.
Uh-huh.
How was that work?
What?
How do you do that?
What, you have no registration?
Right now, I have no registration with me. You know, the copy that you give to the cop when you get stopped.
Oh, nah, you're okay. As long as you have the sticker on the window. The sticker on the window is good?
Yeah, that's good. It's the copy of the insurance and the copy of the registration. I had it in the car, you know, in the visor. So when I was coming to work, I look at the visor and I say, oh, shit, where is it? I don't remember getting taken out of there. So, how should I go about that? I got a copy
from
insurance at home, but the registration, I don't have, you know.
Oh, you don't? No. Alright, so you know, like, when you get the plates for the car, the actual yellow piece of paper that you photocopy, you have that?
Okay.
That actual registration, the hard copy?
Yeah, I think I have it at home together, yeah.
That's all you need. Just make a copy of that and keep in the car.
Make a copy of that and use that. But I could bring that along with me. I could have
You could. You could have the yellow. Yeah, you could have the yellow. The little square yellow part.
Yeah, that's the one that I had there.
Oh, that's the one you had in the car.
Yeah. With the insurance, you know, in the visor, you know, like in a little packet, you know, like an envelope. And that envelope ain't there.
Oh, wow.
I called the guy, he told me he don't know nothing about it. He said, you have, you know, I'm like, what the hell? So I need to make sure, like, I need to get another one, though, right?
Well, no, you could just, a duplicate.
Just make a duplicate, make a copy of that one, and I could use that.
Yeah, duplicate is like $3. But then you're going to get a new sticker, so the sticker is good. You got to take the sticker off the window and put a new sticker.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Okay. Damn, I want to go to Motor Vehicle for that.
Cause then I got my girl over on Utica here. She does it, but she is $3. But then she charges $20 for the transaction. So I mean, if you only want to pay $3, you go DMV. Yeah, if you don't mind paying the extra $23, you got a duplicate.
Right. Oh man, they messed me up now with that. I wouldn't mind paying the 20. The thing is, I don't have them. Now that's the problem. Yeah. Oh man, now I gotta spend a day in Puerto Rico in the morning.
$3 is a duplicate. You're just getting the car has registration. You're good. It's just you lost the copy. You need
Right.
They won't print you out a new copy. They're gonna give you a whole new sticker.
Right.
everything. So yeah, it's only it's $3. No, I don't have the form. Oh no no no! Listen, Raul. You could when you go to DMV, they have the machines, like the like the vending machine, kind of.
Okay.
And it prints it out from there. Like you just go, you put your driver's license number, you say what like the task that you want to do, and then it'll print it out for you. You know what I'm talking about, right? It's like a automated machine.
All right,
no problem. You got it, no problem. All right.
I got the car, though.
Yeah, I saw it.
Yeah, man, I got my car, man.
All right, you got it.
All right,
bye. Chasing buses over here. You see on this end over here, garages. It's packed. What's happening, guys? Safety Liner C2 here. Back at it again with another vlog. What's up?
Everything good?
Yeah, man, everything. All right. See, guys, ain't nothing really going on over here today. Yo, is that my belt? Probably a pulley or something that's going on this car. No problem. We about to get a Porsche. Nah, I don't need no Porsche. I need a Nissan GTR. That's what I need. No more buses. Oh shit, cops. There's cops. I got no seatbelt on. I'm holding a device in my hand. I get back to you guys. Yeah. Going up in the air. This one here, this is a flood bus that we're actually gonna put together. Well, not put together, it's already together, but you know what I mean. It starts, it runs. See the little damage there from the salt water? That's no problem. Let's see, we fix it all over here. One backing up inside here now. You got it. It's 21:29 over here. I see you with a bluebird body. Let's shit. The man Phil's got skills. The AC condenser looking good. What's up? That's it, paparazzi. Making a movie. Shit. The cat. DPF. Let's see if this bus got water. Let's see if it got water in here. Nah, no water. Oh, this tank is... Woo. No air, only here. Probably lock off those valves. Yeah. That one's good. That's not even rust from like salt that they put down for the snow. This is all Hudson River water here. Salt water. Let me show you guys here. This right here, shift linkage. But, oh, hold on. I don't want shift. I'll have to pop it out and then I could actually manually shift it from here. Filter for the tranny. There's a, this is the exterior filter and there's also one inside. Oh, this is two filters. What else I know about the IC? Outside. Let's freeze a little bit. Ooh. Transmission fluid. Yep. Big job, big job. We got tranny fluid. Guys lining up for fuel. Dylan's Transportation. I need to get started on this bus, man. I'm wasting time. Like I said, guys, I need these 10 lugs here, man. 10 lug wheels. And this thing got fresh tires on there. Don't worry, man. I get a set of 10 lugs for this, or I get another bus. But we'll see. Let's go up inside the Lexus. That's the union over here. 553 Teamsters. So, we in the Lex. Alright. See, that's this morning's coffee there. Coffee here. Got my seat all the way back because, you know, I was taking a little nap in my car. That's it. Work hard. Anyway, guys, yo, listen. Today is a short vlog, man. So I had a lot of stuff to do. I mean, nothing's really going on today. Just running around. So, yeah, so I guess I'm gonna just close off the vlog like this. I apologize. Man, because this, yo, guys, I'm tired, man. I'm tired. I tell you, I just wish I could just have somebody just hold the camera. Yo, just follow me. Just follow me, you know? That's it. So, deuces, everyone. And, yo, thanks for all the love. I just hit over 1,000 subscribers. Yo, let's hit for 2,000, 3,000, 5,000, 10,000. That's it.
get those subscribers. So tell a friend to tell a friend to subscribe, like the video, comment, I comment back. You want to email me, brooklynwiseguy@gmail.com. BKLYN, Brooklyn Wise Guy. All right, so I don't know. I'll probably just relax here for a little bit. Because what time is it now? It's actually 5 o'clock. I'm tired, man. It's cold. All right, fellas. That's it for today, all right? Peace.